So, good day everyone. For this video, we're gonna do the procedure in cold care. So, the purpose of cold care is to prevent neonatal infection and pulling out of cold stump. So, let's do the procedure. After that, identify the client and explain the procedure. So, good day, ma'am. So, you are Mrs. Cruz and the baby is Ella Cruz. Is it right, ma'am? Okay, ma'am, so I am here because I will do a cord care to your baby. So I will just gonna get your baby to start the procedure, okay? Okay, ma'am, thank you. And then after that, place the baby to a safe area near to the mother's unit. And then expose the cord area. Fold the dress of the baby. Observe closely the condition of the stump and smell for any change of odor to detect any abnormalities using sterile cotton pads. And then after that, we have here the cotton balls soaked with the alcohol. So I already put a alcohol in this. But before doing the in cleaning the cord area, make sure that your hands is washed and wear sterile gloves. I'm done putting my sterile gloves, so let's start the cord care. Clean the umbilical cord from inner to outer circular motion and then clean the tip with circular motion. After that, put new diaper to the baby. And then the teeth. And then endorse the baby to the mother, and after that, do aftercare to the equipment. Wrap the baby. So the baby is ready to endorse to the mother. And then remove the gloves and wash hands and do chiting of the cord care. That's all the procedure in doing a cord care. Thank you.